Hi everyone, welcome to SAISER classes. Today in this video we have to construct a triangle ABC in which AC equals to 4.5 cm, BC equals to 5 cm, angle C equals to 60 degree. So let's start the video. First of all, let us draw here the given two sides. So first drawing here 4.5 centimeter, so starting 0, this is 4.5 centimeter line, and drawing another line 5 centimeter, so this is 5 centimeter. Okay, now this one AC line and this one BC. Okay, so this is 4.5 and this one 5 centimeter. So now again we have to draw the line BC equals to 5 centimeter here. So this is starting 0 and this is 5 centimeter. So taking here B and C, and this is 5 centimeter. Now drawing 60 degree angle on the point C. So putting the compass on the point C and taking any length. So drawing here an arc by this way. Now putting the compass here and taking same length and cut here. So now joining this line to get here a 60 degree angle. So checking this with the help of protractor. So this is perfectly a 60 degree angle. So angle C equals to 60 degree. Next, taking the length AC equals to 4.5 centimeter with the help of compass. Perfectly. Now putting the compass on the point C and cut here. So now taking here point A. Now joining AB. So here the length AC equals to 4.5 centimeter and measuring the length of AB with the help of scale. So this is approximately 4.7 centimeter. So this is 4.7 centimeter approximately. So AB equals to 4.7 centimeter approximately. Okay, so therefore triangle ABC, so triangle ABC is a triangle with the side AB equals to 4.7 centimeter, BC equals to 5 centimeter, AC equals to 4.5 centimeter, and angle C equals to 60 degree. So that's all. Thanks for watching. If this video is helpful to you, then please share it with your friends.